Arudra Darshan or Arudra Darshinam is observed in the Tamil month of Margali. That's from December to January time frame. Arudra Darshan for 2021 is today, which is 20th December. It becomes doubly auspicious as it falls on a Monday, which is dedicated to Lord Shiva. It is essentially a Shaivite festival and celebrates the cosmic dance of Lord Shiva, which is represented by the Nataraja form. Arudra signifies the golden red flame, and Shiva performs the dance in the form of this red flame light. Arudhara or Tiruvathirai is also the name of a birth star or nakshatra in Hindu astrology. The star is associated with Shiva. Now let's look at the importance of Arudra Darshan. Arudra Darshan is one of the most auspicious days associated with Lord Shiva. It is dedicated to the cosmic dance of Shiva. The cosmic dance of Lord Shiva represents five activities: creation, protection, destruction, embodiment, and release. In essence, it represents the continuous cycle of creation and destruction. This cosmic dance takes place in every particle and is the source of all energy. Arudra Darshan celebrates this ecstatic dance of Lord Shiva. Arudra Darshan is of great importance at the Chidambaram Nataraja temple and marks the conclusion of Margali Brahmotsavam. It is especially considered very auspicious to visit Nataraja temple in Chidambaram, a famous temple town in Tamil Nadu. The special prasad offered to Shiva on this day is called as Kali, Tiruvathirai Kali as famously known in Tamil. Lord Nataraj stands in dancing posture with one leg lifted and the other one seated on the demon, signifying ignorance. Thus, he indicates mastery over ego, desires and evil. He holds all the five elements in him, symbolized through Damaru for ether, flowing hair for air, flame in hand symbolizing fire, Ganges symbolizing water, and rested foot symbolizing earth. Thus, the Lord is the supreme head of the universal forces and he releases them to make the worlds during creation and takes them all inside during absorption. Here goes the story associated with Arudra. Once upon a time, Lord Vishnu was reclining on his snake bedstead in a highly blissful and ruminant mood. Adi Shesha, or the five-headed snake on which Vishnu reclines, asked the Lord what he was thinking. The God replied that he was enjoying the majestic cosmic dance of Lord Shiva in his memory. When Adi Shesha asked if it was possible for him to witness the divine dance, Vishnu instructed him to do a severe mortification to achieve that fortune. Adi Shesha meditated at Chidambaram for a very long time to please Lord Shiva. On the day of Arudra Darshan, finally, he had the greatest destiny of witnessing the cosmic dance of Shiva as Nataraj at Chidambaram along with saints Vyagrapada and Patanjali.